you need to drop your speed as you approach a turn, normally in a straight line. Use the remaining energy in the car to take you around the turn, and do not accelerate until at least halfway around the turn. You must not stop or go too slow around the turn.